don't appoint politicians. You appoint professionals like yourself. Then you can get it done right. In Penang, I cannot speak for Samoa, I can only speak for Penang. We have tried to establish a separation between politicians and government-linked corporations in Penang. And that has been extended not only to GLCs, state GLCs, but also even the local government. In the past, politicians have been appointed to head local councils. We have changed that to appoint competent civil servants. And in Penang, both the Lord Mayors and the President of the Municipal Council of Serang Prai, they are both ladies, but they are appointed on merit. If you look at the Football Association is the number one sports association in Malaysia. Invariably, the Chief Minister of the Menteri Besar is the President of the State's Football Association. But in Penang, I refused to become the President, even though they have asked me many times. I said, no, I know nothing about football except to enjoy watching football. I'm not going to pretend I know how to lead a sports association. I only know how to watch my favourite club, Manchester United, play on television. And that's all. I know some of you are not happy that I support the Red Devils. But I have to be frank, you know, which club I support. Even though I heard that Prime Minister also supports Manchester United. But that's as far as you have in common. But having said that, once we break, I refuse to take the leadership of any sport association. I tell these people, let the experts, those who know best, run it. And I think we're going to get results slowly. For the first 3 years, 4 years, it was a limbo. Now slowly, we have professionals who are willing to come forward, and the government is willing to support them to make sure it's run well. I cannot understand why Menteri Besar must hate the sports, the football association. Imagine if this happened in Brazil, there will be a huge outcry. Does the president of Brazil become the president of the Brazilian Football Association? No such thing. And I think it's because we have politicians running football association. That's why our football is now ranked 161. I think it's time we let the sport professionals run the show. So,